everybody. Hello, hello, and welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. I hope you all are doing well, and I hope you all have had a great week so far. Sorry, let me just... Okay, yeah, all right. So, before we get properly started, announcements. SAG-AFTRA have announced that they are officially... that they have officially voted to authorize a strike against the gaming industry. That does not mean that they have declared a strike yet. It just means that over the course of the of this week, if the companies do not negotiate in good faith and thus come to terms, agreeable compromise terms, and so on and so forth, then and only then would there be a strike declared. And so until then, I get to keep going. Until that, yeah. I hope that the video game industry industry companies that are involved in these negotiations do negotiate in good faith and allow and basically pay their actors what they ask and what they deserve. I also hope my emphasis is on I hope that that SAG-AFTRA gets what they deserve, what they need, what they deserve, what the members deserve from the video game industry. And if that involves them needing to declare a strike, then I'm in full support of that. Because, you know, they totally care what Crimson Knight Gaming on Twitch has to say and thinks about them. But, the point is that I will be, I will not be crossing the picket line, whatever they declare the picket line to be, in regards to all of this. So until they make that declaration, if they make that declaration, we're just gonna keep going as usual. Once they declare a strike, all streams are canceled for the week until I can figure out. All streams are canceled until I can figure out what the fuck I need, what the fuck that means for me, basically. But they have not declared that strike yet, and so we are able to continue going as we have been. So, to that end, help me to continue to make content like this by checking out my Patreon, where you can support me directly, or I have a Throne wish list where you can get me awesome stuff like this controller that I got some of my wonderful viewers got for me through Throne. There's also links to my in my link tree. There's links to my socials, my Discord, my Instagram, and so on and so forth, where you can follow me and get updates and stuff like that. You can join me on Discord, maybe play games with me, hang out with me, chat with me, so on and so forth, etc., etc., etc. Anyway, so let's go ahead and get properly back into this. Because we're at the 83% mark for this game, and I'm excited. Okay. So we had just come from up there, through that base and all of that. And we're trying to get over to the Endurance. That's right. We have to go join Alex at the Endurance. Okay. Right. Okay. What is here? Now I know there's a GPS marker here somewhere. Right there, there it is. Okay. Ooh. There it is. Okay. All righty then.
Gear acquired.
All right. Thank you. it's her room. Anything you want to salvage, Lara? Any special blankets or anything?
So much has happened.
I suppose on some level, I have Lara to thank for this job. She's always believed in me. The academics at college dismissed filmmaking as nonsense. They just saw me as this ditzy American troublemaker with the camera. But you know what? Most people can use a little trouble in their lives. And deep down, I know Lara just wanted to cut loose sometimes. She just needed a little help unlocking her inner party girl. We had so many awesome adventures together. That insane backpacking trip through Bulgaria. I was always dragging her out to clubs. And the hiking trip on the south face of Kilimanjaro. All Lara wanted to do was explore ruins. But who knew we'd run into so many cute guys? Certainly not Lara. I have a feeling this expedition is going to be one for the books. Lara with her notebook, me with my camera, another crazy adventure.
This is one adventure neither of us will want to remember. Misery.
Lara, the hook's on a track. Use it to move the wires blocking the door.
Right. Oh, it helps. I'm pushing the right button, doesn't it?
Track's blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it. Way up there.
Yeah, Lara, I know.
Damn it.
Okay, so if I do this, it'll just automatically, okay. What if, can I like climb that? Ah, there we go. I see. Now. And now I come over here. Oops. Wait, no, I'm an idiot. Okay. So, first off, we do this. And then this. And then this. And then this. Ouch.
You.
Let's get you out of here.
Oh, God!
Oh, sorry.
Well, that looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tools.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are captured.
Thank you.
Very sorry, but give me one moment. I have to run to the bathroom real quick. In my rush to get ready for my stream, I forgot to do that. So be right back. I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay. Now, not that one. Thinking shotgun expert. Yeah. You are currently maxed. You are currently maxed. You are currently maxed. And you are currently maxed. As well are you. Okay. All righty then.
Old logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site. This discovery is the missing piece of the puzzle. It will allow us to finally gain control of the storms.
They found something in the cliffs, an old tomb. I might find answers there.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
Okay. Yep. Okay.
Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s.
All right. Okay. Let's see if we can. Get in there.
Portuguese minted these in the 16th century for their colony in Malacca, Malaysia. This must have come from one of the old galleon wrecks.
All right, we need to make sure to grab that. Okay. Now, I did want to check, make sure I didn't miss any of those magnifying glass things. It could be relics, wouldn't it? There we go.
The date reads May J6, which is 1873.
Okay. All right. Yep. Okay. Pop in here. Now. Right here. Okay. All right. Now, I did miss this, so I'll mark it. Oh, it won't let me mark it. Okay. What's in here? Oh, hello. Could be a way back. Making sure I didn't miss anything down there. Okay. Well. She reading a journal? No? Okay. Right, now let's hop over here. Get you. Get you. Alright. Now if I drop down here and get this. Hey, boat part. And we got this, which was one we missed earlier, or couldn't get earlier. Okay. I think that's the last thing to get. No, we have still have two GPS caches and an unrated tomb. Okay. Oh, and dead. Sorry, Lara. I missed my jump. Let me make sure I don't need to. Where am I? Oh, I'm all the way back here. Shit.
Get your shit together. We head out in 10.
That place is a fucking death trap.
Yeah, maybe the perfect place for some escaped prisoners to hide out.
If they went there, they're probably already dead.
Body, jump over here, loot the body, loot the body, jump back. Okay. Hey, competition bow. Modify the compound bow into competition bow. Modifying the weapon will keep all previous upgrades intact. Ding-a-ling-a-ling. Alright, so now we have explosive arrows. Not just napalm arrows. Not just normal arrows. Not just rope arrows. Fire arrows, aka napalm arrows. And now explosive arrows. For when you really want to be a problem. Alright, stabilizing weights improve accuracy, resulting in increased damage. Penetrating arrows. Penetrate armor or pass through soft targets to hit multiple targets. Yes, please! And I don't have enough for the stabilizing weight, but that's okay. Alright. So it seems like the rifle is as upgraded as it can get. Like just in general. Because the shotgun has 78%. So the shotgun's got at least one more upgrade. Pistol's got at least one more upgrade. Or modification, I mean. Look at it! It's pretty. Okay. Yeah. Now, there was a tomb right under me. Oh, okay, that works.
Laura!
When we heard the explosion, we thought...
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards were quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry.
Valid.
Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. This whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath an old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it inland rather than off this island, but I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter, and she's in pain over Roth. We all are. I still don't know exactly why Matthias wanted Sam in the first place. It doesn't matter. She's back with us now. She's safe.
We're all in pain over Roth. And I guess Alex can get fucked, you know? Alright. Alright. We're gonna go do this tomb over here. Okay, now where was that? I am totally turned around. Okay, over here. Jesus. Oh, I literally landed on top of it. Okay. Excuse me. Womp, 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 womp. Temple of the Handmaiden. Yeah. Okay. All right. So let's see what we got here. this, what happens? Things swing around. Okay. Okay, if I mess with you, what do you do?
What are they doing here? Some kind of fishery.
I see you, game. I see you. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Now that's gonna catch on that and pull it. There we go. Clever. Clever puzzles.
They must use this place to store food.
Modification available. Hey, we can upgrade our handgun. Fuck yeah, bitch. All right. Magnum. Ooh. Modifying the weapon will keep all previous upgrades intact, and it becomes a Magnum. All right. Pistole. Oh, look at it. Look at it, pretty. Okay. What do we got here? Extra long magazine holds 12 rounds. Okay. Improves a polished barrel, improves mechanical performance for increased damage. Are those my only two? Yes. Okay. Well, I'm not going to do either of those. I'm going to do the stabilizing weight for the arrows so that I can have that be completed. Yep, 100%. 100%. Shotgun still needs at least one modification. And handgun upgrade still has its two to get. Alright. Coolio, coolio, coolio. Okay, so we have these two up here and that over there. Okay. Still don't think we ever figured out how to get over there. But it may be a later thing. But I wanted to go take a look at it now while I'm here. All right, let's go take a look-see. Ouch. That hurt. Okay. Up there. Wait, didn't I get up there? No, I didn't. I got up there. Huh. I just like, nope, okay. Ah, I come down there, okay. So yeah, I'm not gonna worry about that for now. We will make sure to grab that though. Ow. Walk it off, Lara. Walk it off. Are you? Hey, Jonah.
I'm going to keep watch here. Reyes is working on the engine, and the others are getting some rest.
Are you going to stay up all night?
Whitman will take watch a bit later. You still don't trust him, do you?
No, and neither should you. Be careful while I'm gone. Keep a close eye on him.
I hope you find whatever you're looking for up there, Lara.
Sam's been through so much. I'm just going to watch over her, you know, make sure she gets some sleep.
Like a creeper.
Good luck exploring that old base, Lara. I wish I could go with you.
No, you don't.
Who knows what secrets you'll uncover? Best if we don't talk now.
So, you have what you need?
Yeah, as soon as I get this part fixed, we'll just need to do some cleaning on the valves. You staying?
No. I'm going to check out that old base in the cliffs.
Well, you better go then. We aren't going to wait for you, Lara. I don't have time to talk. Gotta fix this damn thing.
Okay. And Sam's out cold, as she should be. She's had a long ass couple of days. Okay. Alright, I have nothing else to, distract myself with. So skill point. Well, I'm not gonna let that go to waste. All right, so we've got all of those. We got all of those. Climber's agility, let's go. All right. Onwards and downwards. Yeah. didn't get that GPS marker. That's because it's up above. Okay. All righty then. Get you. Up, but they can't. All right, let's see how get up. Okay. And down we go. The last of GPS caches.
This island is more than I could have hoped for. Of course, these islanders are absolutely insane. Those poor people from the Endurance, so tragic, but honestly, it adds to the drama. Not only is this the mythical land of Yamatai, but the shipwrecks and the modern-day cultists. It warrants at least two documentaries. Maybe even a series. Oh, Lord, this place is going to ignite the world's imagination, and I'm going to be right in the center of it all. Such a huge relief. All my chips were on this one number. I just need to be careful now. This situation could spin out of control on a dime. Once I have this Matthias fellow's ear, I can convince him that there's much to gain in cooperating. I mean, he can't honestly believe the things he preaches to these men, right? They're just lost and confused. I'll help to bring them all back to civilization. The sponsors. Oh, the sponsors are going to line up for this exclusive. The story is huge.
Whitman has lost his mind. His obsession with fame and fortune has consumed him. Shock. Okay, so that's everything on Shipwreck Beach. Now we just go up to where we're supposed to go. Up. Okay, so... what does going up give me? Like, just a place to survey. Okay, fair enough.
Job and never came out.
They're fucking with you, brother. Those bozos like to make shit up. Don't believe any of it.
So much for that loot.
Thank you.
Were these gifts for the ancient rulers of Yamatai? Or was there some kind of battle here?
I'm gonna take a brief break. I'll be back in just a few seconds. Don't go anywhere. Sorry about that. All right, where were we? Ah, this one.
Soon after we discovered the tomb, they came. The Oni. First, the lights went out. Then the screaming started. Was it us or them? That horrible sound. It still rings in my head. They wore the armor of my ancestors. They cut us down with ancient blades. Gunfire, shouting, blood. We couldn't stop them. Everything turned to chaos. And then silence. They were gone. Why did they leave? Why didn't they kill us all? Captain Osaka is in command now. We are leaving the base, but not the island. We're heading inland, to the monastery. There's no other way. We must follow the Oni, all of us. If we can't control the star, we must destroy it. But I know. We're all going to die.
Same soldier. Again, he mentions the Oni. Could it be that thing I saw in the monastery?
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. I'm gonna backtrack a bit if it'll let me. I want to be sure I'm not missing any of these sun totems. I don't see any sun tokens or totems. Totems is the word. Combat shotgun. Now we have a modified receiver, which improves performance for additional damage, and the drum magazine improves reload speed and doubles magazine size to 12. All right. Second. Okay. Okay.
The tomb must be in the lower levels.
Whoa. What? Whoa, game.
Hey, what was that? Hello? Hey, anyone there? Man, fuck this place. What the hell am I even doing here?
That's not the way you're supposed to do that. We're just gonna pop that open, then come up here and push the button like we're supposed to.
Oh, the elevator is jammed.
Operative. Stop. Trinity is concerned.
Stop. Acquisition of star phenomenon unacceptable. Stop.
Trinity.
Sabotage of access operation imperative. Stop.
Was there some other person or group interested in this island? I don't have time to make sense of this now. Remember Trinity for the next couple of games. Hold on. Let's just. Okay. Now we do this. I come over here and I open this. There you go.
To pry those other puzzles. Okay, just one more to go.
Ladies and gents, and everything else.
Got to blast my way out of here.
Don't try this at home.
Thank you. to blast my way out of here.
I pull you down here.
Did the trick.
You think? We're okay. Missed the first landing. It's fine. It's fine. All right, so we did that. We got up there. Okay. Now, where am I? Okay.
The Chao Dynasty helmet. The elaborate decorative designs are just royalty.
Okay.
Ah.
Let's see. It's gonna come, no. I don't know. How do we get that? Well, why does this bring me right back to here? Why are you glowing, my guy? Okay. Okay, so this is passable. What about this? Oh, it's just derp 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 derp. Don't mind me just being a bit of an idiot. It's fine. It's fine. We're all fine here now. All right. Okay.
These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Why? Oh, it's beautiful. It's still sharp.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Is trapped in the decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
Okay, so first things first, I need to mark that.
She's in the old tower.
Shit! I've got to get out of here. Okay.
Okay. Well, damn. Okay. I'm gonna have to do a little bit of backtracking, most likely, in order to get two of the things I missed. Yeah. I don't think it will.
Where the hell are you?
Oh no, what's happening?
We're under attack! We need help!
Damn it! No! I've got to get back there.
So yeah, I missed that, and I missed one of the tokens. Okay. Totems. Damn it.
Once we find the woman and kill her, join the others and attack the beach.
What the hell?
Watch out! On the pier!
Yeah, I want to get back up there eventually, but I don't think it'll let me yet.
Seriously, I
thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened. Fuck. I should have listened.
So what's her next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
And Alex can get fucked again.
Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water.
Okay, and
whenever you're ready to go, come aboard.
All right, and while they're getting ready, I am going to try to head back up to that base. First, let's do some upgrading here. Yeah, let's get that. Alright. And I'm pretty sure I can't get anything else at the moment. Yeah, 400 for that. 325 for that, so I need about 700. Okay. Alright, so now the question is, there is a fast travel camp up there. Okay. So we want to fast travel. We are here, up to the research lab. There we go. Now. Okay, so. Yep. All right, now then. Pick it up there. Aha.
There's a note inside.
Jihad! Okay. And the reason that happened is because that was the last GPS cache out of the entire thing. Now. That is not everything in the entire island. But there's still a section up here that we have yet to go to. That is all the GPS caches. Alright. Now, let us do this. That's 100% on the shoddy. And that is 100% on the pistol. 100. Let's go. All right. Now, question is, how close are we to leveling up? We only have one skill left to get, and that's cartography, which I've been avoiding because I don't need it. You know, it's literally the last fucking thing to get. Because I don't need it. I have everything else, you know? I have the things I need, basically. So, anyway. Back to the shipwreck beach now. Uh-huh. Oh, she said there was a... The thought. She said there was a note inside. I don't think she actually reads it. Does she? Okay, hold on. Let me check one thing before we get going. Okay. Okay, so I don't need to go out of the way to get the last two of Lara's journals. Okay, I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick, and then we will dive into the next segment of the game. God, I hope I get to kill Whitman. I don't remember.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Stormguard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
The Stormguard.
People.
They guard the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen, by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman.
They're gonna get the fuck out of him.
Peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh no.
Because he's a fucking idiot.
Your queen. What is it, Japanese? Your Joe.
My
no! 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 No!
No! No! No! No!
Sammy! Dean! Sammy!
I'm not sorry. You're surprised. You've seen them before, Lara.
No.
Alright, I'm currently trying to find where I'm at in this. Okay, I know where I am. Yeah. Okay. I mean, how can a queen's soul be trapped in a dead body and stopping the storm and stopping anybody from leaving the island? Just saying.
The prayer I found on that general talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story.
He's dead now, though.
I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
All right, to be clear, just to check, 100. One hundo. Okay. Okay, now. All right, just to place myself on a map. Okay. All right. I wasn't watching what I was doing. Rip. Okay. Thank you. Ouch. Out of there. Oh my god. So we're gonna go hunting for some ammo. Because ammo's nice to have. Okay. Okay, I'm good on that. I'm good on that. What? Okay. The thing I'm not sure if I'm good on or not is the pistol ammo. That's okay. There was a big guy. Big old monster of a man. Who was their general or commander or whatever. And I have not seen him. I know I did not kill him. So this is gonna be fun. Hey look! Speak of the devil. Speak of the Oni, actually. Now, the question is there a base camp ahead? There is. Okay. Oh, right there. Go figure. Oh, hey, look, I have infinite ammo. Not infinite ammo, but like, you know. Alright, 100%, 100%. There we go. Hundo. Hundo, hundo. Hundo, hundo, hundo. Hundo, hundo. Now we could change her into one of these outfits, but I don't want to. Because she didn't wear them canonically, you know? Nice outfits, though. All right. Okay, so. Actually, yeah, no, I'll go ahead and do that.
Of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
Oh, right here.
We never, never had a chance. They were waiting for us, hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber. From the beginning, we were doomed. And now I wait for my ancestors to take me. I can hear them. The Oni are killing my brothers, eating them, consuming their souls. So much death. I'm the last one. What is my fate? Will I become one of them? Ancestors, hear me. Please, take me away from this, before the Oni come for me. Please, take me to the afterlife. Let me die in peace.
These poor soldiers, they had no idea why they were here, and they died alone. I've got to stop this. All right.
seen similar artifacts on the Ban Jine site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
It had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan. But she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough, and this discovery has to be mine. I've crossed the line. It won't look good, so as unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And whatever happens with Sam, it just makes this whole story all the more newsworthy. I don't think Matthias or his Solari can be reasoned with, so I'll need to slip away as soon as this ritual is completed. I'll make the perfect sole survivor, returning with the authorities, the cameras, and an appropriately convincing expression of sorrow.
Whitman, you foolish man. In the end, your ambition got the better of you. Okay, so we have two more things to get. No. Yes, two more things, including three, counting a base camp. Oh, I think I know. We're gonna do this. Thank you.
make this jump. The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. A chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First.
It's why
and
she was so scared.
Oh God. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her.
It's why the
Sam,
priestesses were so
for the queen's
scared.
Soul. I've got to stop this madness. I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives within the Sun Queen. An evil that hungers for more than just the land and seas of Yamatai. This madness cannot continue. So I go to the chamber, armed with the stolen dagger of her Stormguard General. By the time he realizes what I have done, it will be too late. For the sake of Yamatai and all the priestesses that would follow me, I must die.
Hoshi faced a terrible choice. I feel as though I am following her path, but what choices will I be forced to make? Will you be forced to kill Sam? Just a second. Okay. All right. I don't know what destroying that did, but hey, okay.
A porcelain vase, probably early Edo period.
Okay, so 100%. We have anything that's not 100%. Except for her journals, because that one comes after I beat the game. Yep, that's everything. All right, now we could fast travel to places. Just quickly checking to make sure that they're all 100. Yeah. All right. Are you guys ready to finish Tomb Raider?
Lara, watch out! Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
need to be using cover. I need to be using cover. I moved up too soon. I'm really sorry. I'll be right back.
safe now. It's okay.
Therapy. It's okay. They're gonna need a lot of it.
I knew you would. I made you a promise. Let's get you home.
Like I said, they're gonna need a lot of therapy.
There's Lara! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Dragon's Triangle, south of Japan, day unknown, 6:15 a.m.
Anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.
And that was Tomb Raider 2013. And I am aware that there is an ad starting right now, so I'm just gonna let the credits play while an ad runs on Twitch. These people made an incredible game. This, like, it truly is an incredible game. And it is truly an incredible Tomb Raider game. So yeah, the ad should be done by now. But yeah, that's it for Tomb Raider 2013. It was truly an amazing Tomb Raider game. I get that there's this whole thing about like that where like the classic fans hate the reboots and the reboot fans hate the classics and so on and so forth and etc etc etc. Meanwhile, I'm just here like, give me all the Tomb Raider stuff. Give me. You know? Like, so far, I have not really been disappointed by a Tomb Raider game. The movies. Angelina Jolie did all right. Alicia Vikander, I think that's her name, Alicia Vikander, did all right. In the roles, the movies weren't bad. They could have been better. I've read a couple of the comics and stuff. I really need to read more of them because I've heard that they're really good. I just need to actually get my hands on them, you know? But yeah. So assuming that there's not a SAG, assuming SAG-AFTRA does not declare a strike this week, after Spookmas, we will be coming back with the next Tomb Raider game, which I believe is Rise of the Tomb Raider. I don't remember. It's either Shadow of the Tomb Raider or Rise of the Tomb Raider. I don't remember which right now. It's like the Matrix movies. I have to take a second and remember which one's second and which one's third, you know? It's like that for me. Yeah. First, we're gonna, assuming there's, depending on what whether SAG-AFTRA declares a strike or not, determines what we will be doing next week. But next week, regardless, we'll be beginning Spookmas. So we'll be taking a break from our usual schedule for Spookmas. What form that takes again will depend on the whether or not SAG-AFTRA declares a strike on the video game industry. I'm hoping that that we'll be able to get to Resident Evil 7 this year, because I couldn't last year because of technical difficulties. But this year I want to get to actually play Resident Evil 7 for the first time, maybe even 8, because I have both of them. I might, depending on if there's a sale, I might hit, and the price, I might hit pick up 4 as well, the remake of 4. I don't know, we'll see. Other games that I might play for Spookmas, Evil Within 2. We played the first one last year, we might play the second one this year, depending on the status of the strike and so on and so forth. Think what else is there? Yeah, I don't know. Anyway, we're in the special thanks, so you'd think, yeah, so I think the credits are almost done. Square Enix America. Oh, excuse me. But But yeah, after Spookmas, after October, we will be diving into the next of these Tomb Raider games. Survivors were born. So these are all the babies, the developer babies, that were born during the production development of this game. Nagabizay. But did you try shooting the window? Congratulations, you've completed the story with an overall game completion of 100%. You may return to the island by selecting continue in order to complete any unfinished activities. Game, I got 100%. I don't think there are any unfinished activities. But yeah, so anyway. Thank you to all of you for tuning in and hanging out. Thank you to all of you for your continued support. And whatever form that takes, whether it be by viewing or actually donating money through like Patreon or whatever. But speaking of my Patreon, you can go to that link tree or that URL right there. Check those out, support me, help me keep up with all of this. But also, you could also check out these amazing people I have listed up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. And also in that link tree are socials, discords, I have a throne wish list, things like that are in there. So check those out and give me a follow in places. YouTube, where you can catch all the other streams that you may have missed, all the previous ones of these, all the other Tomb Raider games that I've played, so on and so forth. All of that is in the link tree, which is in that link, or all of that is on my YouTube, which is in the link tree as well. That'll be it from me for the night. We'll be back tomorrow with more Watch Dogs Legion, assuming SAG-AFTRA does not declare a strike. Yeah, in the meantime, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I'll see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.